Donna is the best. I got more hair on my big ass chest. Ooh. Cause you know I'm gonna be digging for that treasure chest.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now the fire truck is gone.
Yeah.
I got a boner. Everybody says that Ronnie Ride is not alone.
Oh my god. Damn.
Emron says the plug. Emron says the plug, even though he's just so fake.
This is some real rap, bro. This
yeah,
is some
exactly,
real rap.
Man. Don't forget to click like and subscribe to your motherfucking
yo, yo.
Boy.
Oh yeah, 24.
No,
praise
what?
God, praise God.
No.
Hey, what's good, man?
Hey, what's up?
What's good,
quick question.
You listen to Donda? Donda?
No.
What about CLB?
You're
I'm from Florida, bro.
Oh, what about Kodak?
Yeah.
You that saw he's got shot up.
He gets shot
he
up.
He almost. Yeah.
What's your favorite rapper?
Hell no.
Dang. That's his favorite rapper. He likes Uzi.
Yeah. You know about Travis Scott? Or Travis Scott?
Travis Scott.
Travis Scott is tough.
Who do you think is better, Travis Scott? Or Kanye?
That's funny. They're not even on the same playing field.
Who do you think is better?
Who do you listen to?
Kanye?
You listen to Gunna.
I listen to Gunna.
Gunna's not.
Thank you. Young Thug. Jeffrey.
It's
not tough.
Hey, what are you guys? Ethiopian or Eritrean?
Yes, Ethiopian. Sir. He's Eritrean. We're Ethiopian.
Hey, how you tell... Wait, you tell the shorty, I wrote it in my notes.
Okay.
Hey, Kwanzu.
Hey, Konjo! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! You know more Amharic than him. I'm not gonna lie. He doesn't know nothing. But still, you hear.
I'm gonna get with you, niggas. I'm trying to figure out where I live at. But I have a business in the mall. We're a shoe cleaner kiosk.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so you're like a shoe cleaner? Oh,
you can. Yeah, you can ask Siri. If you ask Siri.
We're gonna promote your shit on
yeah.
Our channel.
Shout it out, shout it out.
They got go fuck with you. If you niggas want to make some money, come rock with me, bro. You know what I'm saying? On an easy day.
No, show it again, show it again. I want to see it again.
Oh,
woo. Oh my god.
Easy
oh
day.
God.
Oh,
should
damn.
I take it?
Oh.
How much do you think that is?
That's 8 bands.
8 bands? Why you carrying 8 bands here? You know, you get jerk here.
I got a gun.
Oh, damn. What is it? A Glock? Glock?
Y'all know what kind of gun that is, boy.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I don't got no gun on me, bro. I'm a felon, though.
Protected by God, I like that.
Protected by... Yeah, my favorite artist, though, is Demi Lovato.
She, yeah. Isn't she like trans or something like that? I don't know what is. What is he?
That's a girl.
She can't trans or something.
No, some, I don't know. Yeah, she
trans.
Looks like... What is it? Her, what's her pronouns?
She's, what's it called? Asexual.
I don't know.
You guys go to church, bro?
Nah, we're Muslim. I mean, me and him are Muslim, but he's Christian.
You know what's the difference?
Huh?
What's the difference? You know what's the difference? He's a big.
So you got a thick line, but this is
very thin.
Yeah, I guess.
Jesus, son. Jesus, prophet. But without Jesus, I mean. Like, you know, back in the day, like, God required you to kill certain animals in order for you to, like, basically, for your sins to be covered.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, like sacrifice?
Like sacrifices?
Mm-hmm.
So if that's the same, if Jesus didn't die and wasn't the ultimate sacrifice, then you still got your sacrifices.
Look, I believe in Jesus, and I love Jesus. I think I was fucking weird.
What the fuck? Was he drunk?
You left us.
You look tough, this camera. You're looking tough right now.
You do look tough.
Time flies.
Tough, ugly.
Not funny at all. No one's laughing. Notice how no one just laughed.
Everybody's laughing. Even that guy's laughing. Everybody's laughing. You're the one that laughed. Anyways, guys, yes. We'll see what else we can record. See you guys at the next part.
Ronnie Rice.
Last time, and I literally made it.
Hopefully
like,
you...
Why didn't you just fall down? All right, go. Hold on.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Y'all gotta like move this way.
So you pussy.
A better picture. And then first, you said groceries by Pierre. All right, go. Let's see.
Go. What? You don't walk this shit.
My tip is sticky. My tip is sticky. Some guy's working in front of his house. All right, move. Wait, I'm about to
ready. I know your legs are hurting.
Damn, that hurts on the
bench,
but
I told you, bend your knees.
Huh?
Hello.
Alright. Alright. This is what we're gonna call it. Speaker prank.
What time is it?
11:21.
11
PM.
Oh, shit. I fucked up. Okay.
Wait, wait, I wanna hear the sound.
Just a warm up.
Trying to get the sounds like.
Okay.
Bruh.
Listen to this one. Oh, I forgot to add Booba down, boy. Oh.
No, guys, you gotta look here though.
Yeah.
We're waiting on Adnan Edris.
Oh, he's calling me right now. Say it again.
How much you walk out?
She said that's what happens if you're a juvenile. Oh, what the fuck does that mean?
She watched me.
Bro, oh my god. So fucking
she's so down bad.
Yo, to IHOP, man. That's complete.
Hey, real talk. Like,
I don't
anyone who's watching this, I'm a pretty cool guy. I'm pretty nice guy, you know what I'm saying? I'm not weird like this, but sometimes you just gotta have some fun, you know?
Exactly.
Crazy. Those white girls, bro, they only say that because they want me, like, real talk. Like,
hey, shout out Uzi, though.
Shout out Uzi, bro. Shout out Duke football, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
Duke
you play for them, right?
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Showski.
Wide receiver.
Scholarship. Yes, dude, I got, like, four.
Oh, I bet he does. Oh, you saw it, too?
What?
You saw it, too?
What? Hear it, dumbass.
Yeah, how do you feel that you lost?
What's your name?
Why are you recording? Are y'all like
I'm a fucking YouTuber.
Oh my god. So, hey, we beat these hoes 37.
Who is these hoes? Who is
these hoes?
34.
35. 35.
Yeah,
35,
31.
35, 31. I thought it was.
What was your reaction seeing him walking up?
I need the people in the back. Come. So ask the question again. Start from the top.
What did you think? Like, what was your reaction? What was going through your head when you saw him walking out like that?
So, honestly, man, when I first saw that, I thought it was hilarious. I couldn't stop laughing. Me and my friends were going crazy. We were laughing so hard because these two are so funny. Yeah. Look at him.
Thanks. What would you think? Like, what would go through your head right now? What would you think? Like, what would go through your head right now?
You know,
I walked in there trying to get some money, thought I robbed the bank.
What's our YouTube channel?
Ronnie Rice.
Ooh, he's like, ooh.
Do the handshake.
When's your birthday?
April 3rd, 2004.
Oh my god, you're an Aries. I'm an Aries. When's your birthday?
I'm a Scorpion.
I fuck with Scorpions.
No, you lie. I'm not lying.
I don't fuck with Pisces. That's the real tea.
He's a Pisces.
I'm a Capricorn, bitch. I like to be.
I can't believe he's recording this. A lot of people that have like that I've like gotten really like heartbroken over are Capricorns.
How old do you think he is? Yeah. Honest question, because somebody else said a different thing. I want to see if you're thinking the same thing.
No, because I don't want to come for your life.
No, please. Like, honestly.
But that ass, I didn't think any of y'all were seniors. I thought y'all were like,
No, we're not seniors. Okay, we're not going to tell you.
How old do you think he is?
What grade do you think I'm in?
Sophomore.
Are you sure?
How old do you think he is?
I literally just told him my birthday too.
Shut up.
No, you said April 9th.
Okay, how old do you think he is?
I said third.
How
third.
Old? Just and I literally told age. You
the year. Bro, is this our first argument right now?
Oh, I'm sorry, my bad, my fault.
No, I like that, I like that.
You like that talk? How old do you think he is?
Okay, yeah, she's right. I'm a freshman.
Like, age number. How old do you think he is?
What? Like, 15, 14? Would it be weird if I'm a senior.
She's at 15, 14. She's at 15, 14. You fucking baby.
He's a senior.
Yeah. Girl, I found new boyfriend.
Oh.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah,
yes.
Y'all should follow me on Instagram and my spam account.
Wait. Go ahead, plug your shit.
Oh, okay. My Instagram is...
What'd you say? What was the race situation?
Shit, how can I remember? We walked out, and she was like, that's what happens when you're a juvenile.
That's racist.
I
was
thinking,
I feel like she wants me.
I mean, don't get me wrong, but she is bad as fuck.
What grade do y'all think he's in? I think you're soft.
How old do you think he is? Shut up! How old do you think he is?
I said 14, bro.
You fucking baby.
Okay. Yo, they have a YouTube channel. I'll subscribe right now. Anywho, hold on.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Go follow me on Instagram. Wait, what school do you go to? Oh, we beat y'all last week.
I don't hang out with them like little.
Oh, that's because our fucking quarterback has his tibia broken.
Yeah, fuck Adrian Mejia. Yo, put that in the video.
Can you say that one more time?
Fuck Adrian Mejia. Except, hey, his girlfriend Kaylee, I really mess with you, girl. You're really cute.
She bad.
Yeah, for real.
Hannah, y'all know Hannah?
Yeah.
You know the one that be managing? Hannah, shout out you. I love you. Sarah Anderson, you cool people too. Who else? Hannah's friend, I don't remember your name. I love you.
Why did Omar cut his hair?
Oh my god.
Because
he's wavy now.
Gibraltar.
Gibraltar,
yes.
He left.
I love you. I
left. He left schools.
We manage basketball, by the way. So
it's every game.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
He has a scholarship basketball right now.
Yeah.
Duke. So you play for West Springfield?
Yes.
I played last year.
We here for the reason, but we got more to do. You just like, yo, I'm like, yo, I've been calling you.
Subscribe, leave a like, comment down below what you guys.
You dumbass, you got it mixed up.
Yeah,
subscribe, like... comment down below, leave a like.
That's what I said.
I know. I'm just kidding.
Alright guys, they're heading out.
We subscribe might to Ronnie Rice.
How many times are you gonna say that nigga down?
Subscribe to Ronnie Rice, what you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna beat your ass, nigga.
Hey,
what?
I had a cramp.
Hey, Deb Unite, subscribe, leave a like, comment down below what you guys want.
What the?
Stay tuned, guys. We might be making a video of us at the Playboi Carti concert.
Oh, that's gonna be fire. Sure, I don't got titties.
Yeah, I do. Look at it.
I got a six pack. Hey, you got the wife beater on?
I was ready.
You got the wife beater on?
Yeah.
Come on, never.
Fresh! Okay.
Hey, leave a like, comment down below what you guys want.
Oh my god, it's not a way to go!
juice, sauce, little bit of dressing, ice, wrist, little bit of flexing, juice, sauce, little bit of dressing, ice, wrist, little bit of flexing. I went to the store for some chocolate flavored milk.